Hello, I'm going to go a bit Blue Peter on you today and show you how to make this pop-up dodecahedron. Let me show you that again. Pop, like that. Now the dodecahedron is a platonic solid and is so cool because it has 12 faces and each face is a regular pentagon. Now the regular pentagon is a shape of 5 sides of equal length with internal angles of 108 degrees. First of all, we need to make this. Now, I'm going to show you an easy way to make a regular pentagon. All you do is take a strip of paper, like this, and you tie a loose knot in it, and gently pull that tighter. If you do that, you will get a perfect regular pentagon. Cut off these edges here, and you'll get something like this. Now, to make the dodecahedron, you'll need some stiffish card. I find that Amazon will send you an ample supply of free cardboard with each purchase, which is kind of them. So take your card and your pentagon and trace the pentagon onto the card and trace another pentagon adjacent to each side. So it looks something like this. You'll get 6 pentagons and it kind of looks like a flower. Cut that out and score it. And if you do that, you'll get something like this. Now this is half of your dodecahedron, so you'll need 2 of them. Like that. Now put them together and then turn them just to turn out of sync, like that. If you do that and take an elastic band, I want you to weave the elastic band over the top layer, under the bottom layer, over the top layer and under the bottom layer, all the way around. And when you've gone all the way around, pop. And that's how you do it.